Come on and be a posse.
What's good, BR Posse? Good morning. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. Today I am eating on some limited edition Captain Crunch's Christmas Crunch. And this is my Charlie Brown treat that I got from Dollar Tree in my vlog. These are fun holiday shapes. So they have stars, Santa hats, they have Captain Crunches, of course, and they have Christmas trees. So yeah, let's dig in. I go for the whole thing. Who knows? Let's put that to the side. Like that. Should I do it like this? Oh, yeah. Gotta look like a creeper. Oh, yeah. I got my little 2% milk here. What my thumbnail gonna be yet. My cat hates locked doors, closed doors, but we do not do animals while we're eating. Sorry. I see those Santa hats and those Christmas trees. Thought that was paint. So I have work today. I was looking for the sugar cookie crunch, but I couldn't find it. So I'm looking at decorate your holiday crafts with some Christmas crunch. Of course, you could do garland. I would never do garland. You can do a gingerbread house. Anybody else used to read the side of the box or the back of the box while eating cereal as a kid? I bet. I got to play with my food, but had to move kind of fast. It was getting soggy. Like what you see so far, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, thumbs up this video. I'm not going to ask you to share, but you can if you want. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a video or go live. Thumbs up for my Charlie Brown tree. It's so cute. My trees and everything swelled up. Pop that spoon down inside there, 'cause I'm done. was going to eat the whole box, but I can't do it. And it's just a waste of cereal. I could save it for Peyton. But, yeah. So that was my Vlogmas Day 6. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I so appreciate you. And if you stuck it through to the end, I love you even more. Don't forget to thumbs up this video. Until next time, guys. Bye.